McMichael and Kevin Greene selected the Macho Man Randy Savage as their coach, their manager for next Sunday's Great American Bash. Had a chance to talk to him face-to-face recently as they plot their strategy for next Sunday.
Where's Macho? We got to have Macho here.
Macho to teach us.
He, you know, we're butting heads, but he can get us together, baby.
Yeah, man, where's that's all I know. That's all.
Brother, Macho, baby!
Come on in! I didn't think that you'd think that I would be here.
Yeah. But yes, I said now!
Come on here, Macho!
I would not. Storious, baby! Storious!
Hey, just let me tell you something right now. I feel like I got a reprieve from the governor. You guys got me inside of a building because I've been on a lockout type situation. Now, you're going to hate me worse than you ever thought about hating George Halas, Newt Rockne, Vince Lombardi, Mike Ditka, Jimmy Johnson, okay?
Right. Now we got it going on.
I am the coach from hell.
Give it to us, coach.
Teach us. Way, brother, you want to bust the four horsemen in half?
Yeah, absolutely.
Want to the nature boy and turn this world upside down?
Yes, sir.
You listen to me, okay? This is wrestling. You got to learn the ropes. But you keep that football mentality.
Absolutely.
What brought you to the top.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah. One thing that the nature boy doesn't want. He doesn't want power and strength coming his way.
Yeah.
When you guys learn wrestling, his day is over.
Take him down, baby. Take him down.
I love the Super Bowl,
yeah,
brother.
Yeah.
You can't be too intense, and you can't be too crazy.
Oh, I love you. Yeah, talk
to me. You understand that?
Yeah.
You're cool at the same time. You're under control.
Oh, man.
Why, you can snap at any second.
Yeah. Sit there.
Let's go.
Here we come. Here we come.